Electrocity, Electrocity.
I feel like the DJ is my bodyguard. You see the way he keeps me safe with the treble and the bass. I feel free enough to party hard. This stress won't go to waste. Feels like I own the place, yeah. VIP to be the boss. You see the way these people stare, watching how I fling my hair. I'm a dance floor lover.
Hello and welcome to the Electrocity update. So as you can see, this update is about Tales of the Crypt Season 1, released from 84 Entertainment. They will all release all 7 seasons. So let's watch a little sneak peek of Season 1.
I'm sorry. I really am, but... well, that's all in the past now. We can make a brand new start. We'll be the way we used to be. I'll rub your stomach and you can lick the back of my leg.
I just heard him.
Jonas, come here. Is that you? Oh, Jonas, where have you been? Mommy's been worried about you.
What do you think?
What is this? What's happening?
He's a prize in my collection. Part of my new hobby, taxidermy.
You can't be serious. How could you do this?
I'm doing this for you. I'm making adjustments.
Give it to me, Jonas.
I can't give it to you like this. I haven't finished with it yet. I haven't really even started.
Jonas, please! No!
I believe in using chloroform. Doesn't shock the system. Muscles don't tense up and they pull away from the bones like butter.
You're not going to kill that cat!
Nina, no!
So let's start with the Mediabook of 84 Entertainment. This book edition is not limited, but it looks amazing. It's two-disc version and it is not a repack. So from 84 herself to this collector's edition. And as you see here at the bottom, you see number one. So you will see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this should be really cool looking at for a collection. So this is disc one. As you see, great artwork behind. Then it has a little comic. And some very cool information about the series. In season 1 it has just 6 series. At season 2 it will come at September. It will have 18 series, so a 3-disc version. So very cool. And this is disc 2. This is just the extras. And I think it's the same extras like the US version. So very cool edition. Then they also release it into a Hartbox cover. Both are sold out and very rare. The Mediabook, you can have it. Just go at Electrocity, we have so many on stocks. This is cover A. As you see, it's the same cover, but just in a hard box. Limit to 84, I've got 26. And the good one, all are in German and English. So they do very well. And here they are the same disc like the Mediabook. And this is cover B. Also the same disc, but this is limited to 111. I've got 23. German and English language. So here are not, here is not the comic booklet, just in the Mediabook, as you see. This is open. Very cool edition. And as you see, they look amazing. Number one. And every season they release, every time, two hard boxes from season 2, season 3. So this will be look epic. So thanks for watching. Look the newest also review about limited edition. See you soon. Thanks for your comments and subscribers. Bye.